We have an important traffic alert for you tonight. A large resurfacing project will start again in Terre Haute. Crews began work on U.S. 41 last summer. You see a map of the area right now. The project includes patching and resurfacing U.S. 41 south of I-70 to State Road 63. It also makes curb ramps ADA compliant. Work will pick back up on April the 1st if weather allows. Roads will be closed overnight to allow the concrete to dry and for curb repairs. The project should be finished by the end of June.